Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Oh, I see shit.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like it'll fall over. Let's see. What should I eat?
You got some lime?
Yeah.
Hey, lime's right here.
Yeah, well, but you mentioned it.
Oh, whatever. Alright.
I am not trying to get a lot of food here because the ice will be very expensive. Trust me, it is very expensive. It's the way you get food here, it's like almost the same thing as baseball park, basketball park. Like the weight, the food weight is 3 times more than average. Monday feels like weekends. Today's temperature is probably 85 degrees or something. Asking the Capricorn what to send me the new card because that one's damaged. Probably taking the photo of damage on my car or something. Can try to use some light because we cannot see. But then it's like, still a discount to go here. Or some people have a school trip. I don't know. This is what made the school field trip is from. if we go to this town, probably we have to know the price inside. Before I suggest the food is pretty much the same prices in here. But who knows? I probably start the way, it's not pretty much the same right now for me. I see you guys in part 3 then.